Assalamu alaikum to one and all. I hope all the children are doing well and good. I'm your maths teacher from Sofa English High School, Akola. And today's topic is before and after numbers and the smaller and the bigger numbers. So let's get started with the topic. What is that? Today's topic is before number and the after number. Okay. So now, what is the question? I'm reading the question. Listen it carefully. Read the numbers in the number strips below. So I'm reading these numbers, okay? 99 100 101 102 103 104 105 106 107 108 109 and 110. Okay, now I'm reading the next, all the next numbers which are given below the above numbers. Okay, now I'm reading here. What is, which is the series? This is the 200 series. Okay, this is the 200 series. 215, 216, 217, 218, 219, 220, 221, 222, 223, 224, 225, and 226. Next, this is the series of 300 to 400. Okay, that is the 400 series. 399, 400, 401, 402, 403, 404, 405, 406, 407, 408, 409, and 410. Okay, now I have read all these numbers. Now we are going to solve the questions given below. Now I'm reading the questions. Okay. With the help of the number strips above, write the next number. So what you have to do in this question is you have to write the number after number. You have to write the after number. Okay. Now what here is given? What is the number? 105. Okay. Here the number is written 105. So what you people have to do is to write the number which comes after 105. This means the after number. What is mean by after number? When we count forward from the given number, we get the number after. Okay, now what comes after 105? Look in the above table. The table is given above, na, number table. You have to look in that table and see what comes after 105. So have you seen? After 105 will come 106. Okay, 106. This number will come after 105. So what you have to write in this box is 106. Next one. The next number is 220. The next number is 220. So now again look in the table. What comes after 220? Yes, very good. 221. After 220, the next number will be 221. So in that box you have to write 221. Now look at the third number. The third number is 409. Now look above in the table. What comes after 409? 410 will come after 409. So here you have to write 410 in the box. The next number is 219. Look at the table. Look in the table. After 219 will come, this number will come 220. 220. So here you have to write 120, this one, like this. Okay, have you written it? Good. Next question, we are going to solve now the next question. With the help of the number strips above, write the number just before. Now in this question, what you have to do is to, you have to write the number before number. Okay, here 400 is given. Now you have to see in the table and you have to write what comes before 400. Okay, you have to look in the table and you have to see what comes up before 400. So now what number will come before 400? This 399 will come before 400. 399 will come before 400. Likewise, next one is 107. 107, what comes before 107? Before 107, 106 will come. Before 107, 106 will come. Likewise, the next number is 218. Okay, so what comes before 218? 217 will come before 218. Before 218, 217 will come. And the last number is 110. So what will come before 110 is 109. 109 will come before 110. Okay. Now moving on to the further question. Just pay attention. I'm reading it. With the help of the number strips above, write the numbers just before and just after. So now what you have to do is to, you have to write before number also, you have to write after number also. Okay, the number which is written in between, that is 217. One box is there before the number, one box is there after the number. So you have to write both before number also, after number also. So what is here, the number is written 217. Okay, so now you have to see what comes before 217 and what comes after 217. Okay, so before 217, 216 will come. This number here, you have to write 216. Okay, and after number, that is what comes after 217 will come 218. This number will come, this is the after number, this is the before number. So write it down. Write it down. Next. Next one is 100. So what comes before 100? What comes before 100? Before 100 will come 99. Here in this table, you have to write 99 in this box. And after 100 will come 101. That is 101. You can also say that 101. So 101 will come in this box. So write it down. Next is 409. 409. What comes before 409 is 408. And what comes after 409 is 410. So this is how we have learned today before and after numbers. Okay. Now moving on further. So, I'm reading the first question. By how much is the next number bigger than the given number? So, if a particular number is given to you, for example, I'm taking 412. Okay. This is a particular number. Okay. So after this number, what number will come is 413. After 412, 413 will come. No. So the next number will, how much bigger than the previous number? That is 412 by 1. Okay. Only one number difference is there, na, between these two numbers. This is 412. This is 413. So what The answer will come over here is, in this box, your answer will be 1. Write your 1 in this box. Next. By how much number is the number just before a given number smaller than the given number? If a particular number is given to you, okay, and the number which comes before that number is how much smaller than the given number? If the number is given to you is suppose 50, I'm taking it 50 for example. Now the previous number before this number will what before this number 49 will come before this number, okay? So 49 is how much smaller than 50? By 1, only by 1 na. So here your answer will come, write in this box 1, write 1 again, 1 in this box. Next, what is the number we get by adding to 435? So now here what you have to do is 435, this number is given to you, okay? 435, this number is given to you. So what you have to do is you have to add 1 in it, and you have to see that how much number you get. Okay, 5 plus 1 6, 3 as it is 4, you will get 436. You will get 436 by adding 1 to 435. You will get 436. Right here, 436. Next, what is the number we get by taking away 1 from 435? Now, if you will minus 1 number from 435, what number you will get? 5 minus 1, 4, 3 add as it is, 4 as it is. You will get 434. So, write here, 434. Write in that box, 434. If you will minus 1 number from 435, you will get 434. Next, write the numbers just before and the number just after. Same, before and after number. Here also you have to write before and after number. Okay, so what is the number given here is 200. What number will come before 200? 200. Before 200 will come 199. Okay. Write here 199 in this box. Write 199. Before 200 will come 199. And after 200, what will come after 200? After 200 will come 201. So you have to write 201 in this box after. Next. What is the next number is 391. So before 391, the number, what number will come? 390. The number 390 will come. So write in this box 390. In this box 390. This number. Next, after 391 will come 392. Write 392 in this box. Next is, the next three numbers you have to solve for the homework. I've given you two examples by solving these two questions. Now the next remaining three questions, this one and this one, you have to solve it, okay? You have to solve these three sums for your homework. Okay. Next, write any three numbers that come after the given numbers. Okay. So, one example has been solved for us. Example is 555. The next number is 600, 650, 977. Whatever number you want to take, you can take. Okay. So now here is 399. But please remember that you have to take the number which comes after 399. Any number you can take, but the number which comes only after 399. Keep that in mind. Okay. So which numbers will come after 399? Any number you can take. You can take 400. You can take 502. You can take 701. Any number you can take. But please keep in mind that you have to take the number which only comes after 399. So write here. Write 400 in one box, write 590 in another box, and write 641. Okay? Write these three numbers in the three boxes over here. 400, 590, and 641. Written. Next. The next is... Again, one example has been solved for us. That is, now what year, what you have to do is to, you have to write any three numbers, but before numbers. Here what you have to do, you have to write after numbers. Now here what you have to do is to, you have to write the before numbers. So I'm reading the question. Write any three numbers that come before the given number. Now what is the number given over here is 601. Any number you have to take which comes before 601. Please keep in mind, before 601. I'm repeating, before 601. Okay. So you can take any number. So write it down. 102. This number comes before 601. Correct? Next, write 284. This number also comes before 601, and write 391. This number also comes before 601. Write these three numbers, okay? Now we have solved this